میخوایم به انگلیسی بگیم یکی دم دره. چطوری میگیم؟ میگیم someone is at the door. Someone is at the door. Someone is at the door. دم در میشه at the door. بیخبری خوشخبریه. No news is good news. No news is good news. من هیچ دلیلی برای رفتن نمی‌بینم. I see no reason to go. I see no reason to go. هیچ دلیلی نمی‌بینم میگیم I see no reason. I see no reason to go. هیچ دلیلی برای گفتن نمی‌بینم. I see no reason to say. یکی کیفش رو اینجا جا گذاشته. Someone left their bag here. Someone left their bag here. یکی میتونه اینو بر من توضیح بده؟ Can someone explain this to me? Can someone explain this to me? Can someone explain this to me? یه روز میفهمی. One day you will understand. One day you will understand. One day you will understand. حالا میخوایم بگیم شام داره آماده میشه. Dinner is getting ready. Dinner is getting ready. Dinner is getting ready. حالا این جمله اون قبلا تو لندن زندگی میکرد ولی الان تو پاریس زندگی میکنه. He used to live in London, but now he lives in Paris. He used to live in London. یعنی اون قبلا تو لندن زندگی میکرد. این یعنی اینکه اون الان دیگه اونجا زندگی نمیکنه. برای همین از این ساختار استفاده میکنیم. ولی حالا but now توی پاریس زندگی میکنه. He lives in Paris. فقط میخواستم اول باهات حرف بزنم. I just wanted to talk to you first. I just wanted to talk to you first. دفتر در طبقه دوم قرار داره یا واقع شده. The office is located on the second floor. The office is located on the second floor. طبقه دوم میشه on the second floor. و قرار داره یا واقع شده رو میگیم is located یا is situated یا همون is خالی رو میتونیم بگیم. اون دعوت شد ولی نیومد. She was invited but she didn't come. She was invited but she didn't come. اون دعوت شد. She was invited. جمله مجهوله. اون دیشب داشت گریه میکرد. She was crying last night. She was crying last night. امروز هیچ خبری نبود. There was no news today. There was no news today. خبر بدی برات دارم. I have bad news for you. I have bad news for you. حالا خبر خوبی برات دارم. I have good news for you. خیلی با هم تفاهم داشتیم. We had a lot in common. We had a lot in common. We had a lot in common. از خبر شوکه شدم. I was shocked by the news. I was shocked by the news. I was shocked by the news. امروز هیچ کاری ندارم. I have nothing to do today. I have nothing to do today. اون خبر از برادرش گرفت. She got the news from her brother. She got the news from her brother. نفس عمیق بکش و سعی کن آروم باشی. Breathe deeply and try to calm down. Breathe deeply and try to calm down. حالا نفس عمیق بکش. میتونیم بگیم take a deep breath یا breathe deeply. Breathe deeply. به هر دو صورت میتونیم بگیم. و سعی کن and try که آروم باشی. Try to calm down. میخواستم برم به مهمونی ولی خیلی خسته بودم. I wanted to go to the party, but I was too tired. I wanted to go to the party, but I was too tired. اون به من زنگ زد ولی من صدای تلفن رو نشنیدم. He called me, but I didn't hear the phone. He called me, but I didn't hear the phone. خبر به صورت زنده پخش شد. The news was broadcast live. The news was broadcast live. اینجا live به معنی زنده هست. به معنی زندگی کردن نیست. به معنی پخش زنده است. من سخت درس خوندم ولی تو امتحان قبول نشدم. I studied hard, but I didn't pass the exam. I studied hard, but I didn't pass the exam. یکی از دوستام داره میاد. One of my friends is coming. One of my friends is coming. One of my friends is coming. هیچ چاره جز رفتن ندارم. I have no choice but to go. I have no choice but to go. کسی میتونه بهم کمک کنه؟ Can someone help me? Can someone help me? اون الان داره با تلفن صحبت میکنه. He's talking on the phone now. He is talking on the phone now. He's talking on the phone now. فروشگاه دقیقاً اونجاست. The store is right over there. The store is right over there. من به اشتباه کیف پولم اونجا جا گذاشتم. I left my wallet there by mistake. I left my wallet there by mistake. By mistake یعنی به اشتباه. I left my wallet هم یعنی کیف پولم رو جا گذاشتم. این یه موضوع شخصیه. It's a personal matter. It's a personal matter. من خبرها رو از کسی که اونجا بود شنیدم. I heard the news from someone who was there. I heard the news from someone who was there. I heard the news یعنی من خبر رو شنیدم from someone از کسی که who was there که اونجا بود. اون دقیقاً چی گفت؟ What exactly did he say? What exactly did he say? What exactly did he say? Exactly یعنی دقیقاً. هیچی نمیتونه جلوی ما رو بگیره یا ما رو متوقف کنه. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can stop us. شغل بهتری پیدا میکنی. You will find a better job. You'll find a better job. You'll find a better job. هر کاری برات میکنم. میگی I'll do anything for you. I will do anything for you. I will do anything for you. یکی داره در میزنه. Someone is knocking. Someone is knocking. Knock یعنی در زدن. Someone is knocking. او سخت کار میکنه ولی زیاد درآمد نداره. He works hard, but he doesn't earn much. He works hard, but he doesn't earn much. زیاد درآمد نداره میگیم he doesn't earn much. کسی رو میشناسی که اونجا زندگی کنه؟ میگیم Do you know anyone who lives there? Do you know anyone who lives there? چیکار کردی با خودت؟ میگیم What have you done to yourself? What have you done to yourself? What have you done to yourself? حالا میخواییم بگیم دیروز یکم حرفای احمقانه زدم. I said some stupid things yesterday. I said some stupid things yesterday. حرفای احمقانه میشه stupid things. Stupid things. اون دوباره به من زنگ زد. این جمله رو چطوری به انگلیسی میگیم؟ He called me again. He called me again. He called me again. من دارم سعی میکنم فرانسوی یاد بگیرم. این جمله رو چطوری میگیم؟ I am trying to learn French. I'm trying to learn French. اون تا دیر وقت توی دفتر موند. He stayed at the office until late. He stayed at the office until late. Until late یعنی تا دیر وقت. اون زود به رخت خواب رفت. He went to bed early. He went to bed early. Early زود. He went to bed یعنی زود رفت به رخت خواب یا زود خوابید به اصطلاح. اون با چیزی که من انتظار داشتم متفاوته یا فرق داره. She is different from what I expected. She is different from what I expected. Okay? She is different یعنی فرق داره متفاوته from what I expected یعنی با چیزی که من انتظار داشتم. اونا به خیریه پول اهدا کردن. They donated money to charity. They donated money to charity. Charity یعنی خیریه. Donate هم یعنی اهدا کردن. حالا میخواییم بگیم لطفاً جوابتو اینجا بنویس. خیلی ساده است. Please write your answer here. Please write your answer here. Please write your answer here. من چیزای زیادی از اون کتاب یاد گرفتم. I learned a lot from that book. I learned a lot from that book. I learned a lot from that book. اون از بانک پول قرض گرفت. She borrowed money from the bank. She borrowed money from the bank. Borrow یعنی قرض گرفتن که حرف اضافه ای که باهاش میاریم from هست. She borrowed money from the bank. جواب این سوال چیه؟ What is the answer to this question? What is the answer to this question? Question یا question. هر دو تاش درسته. Question. Question. What is the answer to this question? من یه تماس از یه شماره ناشناس دریافت کردم. I received a call from an unknown number. I received a call from an unknown number. I received a call یعنی یه تماس دریافت کردم from an unknown number یعنی از یه شماره ناشناس. Unknown یعنی ناشناس، ناشناخته. اون به طرف در رفت. چطوری میگیم؟ She walked towards the door. She walked towards the door. Towards the door یعنی به طرف در، به سمت در. اون به بادام زمینی حساسیت داره. چطوری میگیم؟ She's allergic to peanuts. She is allergic to peanuts. Peanuts بادام زمینی. حالا حساسیت داره. She's allergic. اون اسمش رو روی کاغذ نوشت. He wrote his name on the paper.
He wrote his name on the paper.
قهوه رو روی پیرنت نریز.
Don't spill coffee on your shirt.
Don't spill coffee on your shirt.
Spill یعنی ریختن.
کلیدا روی میزن.
The keys are on the table.
The keys are on the table. The keys are on the table.
اونا جلسه رو برنامه ریزی کردن.
They scheduled the meeting.
They scheduled the meeting.
Schedule یعنی برنامه ریزی کردن.
اون انگشته رو تو انگشتش کرد.
She put the ring on her finger.
She put the ring on her finger.
She put the ring on her finger.
رمز و پورم رو فراموش کردم.
I forgot my password.
I forgot my password.
I forgot my password.
اون معتاد بازی‌های ویدیویه.
He is addicted to video games.
She is, yeah, he is addicted to video games.
He is addicted to یعنی معتاد حالا هر چیزی. Video games, بازی‌های ویدیویی
یا معتاد موبایله.
He is addicted to cell phone.
اون جوابش رو با جوهر قرمز نوشت.
She wrote her answer in red ink.
She wrote her answer in red ink.
Red ink یعنی جوهر قرمز.
Ink یعنی جوهر. اون نظرش رو در آخرین لحظه تغییر داد.
She changed her idea at the last minute.
She changed her idea at the last minute. در آخرین لحظه at the last minute. At the last minute. اون کتاب روی میز گذاشت.
He put the book on the table.
He put the book on the table. اون جواب رو درست حد زد.
He guessed the answer correctly.
He guessed the answer correctly.
Correctly به درستی.
ما میتونیم ستاره ها رو از اینجا ببینیم.
We can see the stars from here. We can see the stars from here.
از اینجا from here. من دوباره اتوبوس از دست دادم.
I missed the bus again.
I missed the bus again.
I missed the bus again.
این غذا از مواد تازه تهیه شده یا درست شده.
This food is made from fresh ingredients.
This food is made from fresh ingredients. تهیه شده یا درست شده is made from مواد تازه fresh ingredients. Fresh ingredients. Ingredients یعنی مواد. مواد تولید کننده. اون از جوابش مطمئن نبود. میگیم
He was unsure of his answer.
He was unsure of his answer.
Yeah, he wasn't sure of his answer.
He was unsure. Yeah, he was not sure. گربه رو فرش دراز کشیده.
The cat is lying on the rug.
The cat is lying on the rug. Rug یعنی فرش. دراز کشیده هم میشه is lying. Is lying روی فرش on the rug. تلفنمو دوباره شکوندم.
I broke my phone again.
I broke my phone again.
I broke my phone again.
چطوری به انگلیسی بگیم یک شنبه ها هر کاری بخوایم انجام میدیم؟
On Sundays we can do whatever we want.
On Sundays we can do whatever we want.
On Sundays, یک شنبه ها, we can do, میتونیم انجام بدیم, whatever we want, هر کاری که میخوایم. هر کاری که انتخاب کنی بر من خوبه.
Whichever coach you pick is fine with me.
Whichever coach you pick, یعنی هر کتی که انتخاب کنی is fine with me. بر من خوبه.
Whichever coach you pick is fine with me.
نمیدونم تا کی باید اینجا قایم بشیم یا پنهان بشیم.
I wonder how long we should hide here.
I wonder how long we should hide here. Hide یعنی پنهان شدن یا مخفی شدن. I wonder یعنی نمیدونم. یا برام سواله. How long? تا چه مدت؟ تا کی؟ We should hide here. باید اینجا مخفی بشیم. کتابا باید برگردونده بشن. جمله مجهوله.
The books must be returned. The books must be returned.
Return برگردوندن. Must be returned. اینجا الان دقیقا ما از وجه مجهول استفاده کردیم. چیزی که بوی بدی داره ممکنه فاسد شده باشه.
Something that smells bad may be rotten.
Something that smells bad may be rotten.
Something that smells bad
یعنی چیزی که بوی بدی داره may be rotten. ممکنه فاسد شده باشه. Rotten در واقع شکل سوم rot هست. Rot یعنی فاسد شدن یا خراب شدن. Rotten یا rotten. 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 اول باید مسیرمون رو پیدا کنیم.
We need to find our route first.
We need to find our route first. Route یعنی مسیر, find هم یعنی پیدا کردن. لازمه.
Is this necessary?
Is it necessary? یا is this necessary? میتونی تا چند دقیقه دیگه به هم زنگ بزنی؟
Can you call me in a few minutes?
Can you call me in a few minutes?
In a few minutes.
Can you call me? Can you call me in a few minutes? بهش زنگ زدی؟
Did you call her back?
Did you call her back?
Did you call her back?
دیروز عصر ارسالش کردم.
I sent it yesterday afternoon.
I sent it yesterday afternoon. Yesterday afternoon یعنی دیروز عصر. I sent it yesterday afternoon. سم رسیده به جلسه.
Has Sam arrived at the meeting?
Has Sam arrived at the meeting?
Has Sam arrived at the meeting?
چرا توی کلاس هیچ وقت هیچی نمیگی؟
How come you never say anything in class?
How come you never say anything in class?
How come به معنی why هست.
میشه بهش بگی انقدر بلند حرف نزنه؟
Can you tell her not to speak so loudly?
Can you tell her not to speak so loudly? Can you tell her, میشه بهش بگی, not to speak, که حرف نزنه, so loudly, انقدر بلند. So loudly یعنی انقدر بلند. میشه آرومتر.
Can you keep it down?
Can you keep it down? Can you keep it down? این آدم ها کی هستن؟
Who are these people?
Who are these people? Who are these people? دیشب داشتی چی کار میکردی؟
What were you doing last night?
What were you doing last night?
What were you doing last night?
آیا بسته ارسال شده؟
Has the package been sent?
Has the package been sent?
Has the package been sent? دنبال کدوم یکی میگردی؟
Which one are you looking for? Which one are you looking for? Which one are you looking for?
اونا الان توی کلاسن.
They're in class at the moment. They're in class at the moment. At the moment یعنی
همین الان. غیر ممکنه.
That's impossible. That's impossible. Yeah, that's not possible. That's not possible.
ارزشش رو داشت؟
Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Was it worth it?
کدوم سیستم بهتره؟
Which system is better? Which system is better? Which system is better?
میشه الان دست نگه داریم و فردا ادامه بدیم؟
Shall we stop now and continue tomorrow?
Shall we stop now and continue tomorrow?
Shall we stop now?
میشه الان دست نگه داریم. الان استاپ کنیم. And continue tomorrow و فردا ادامه بدیم. Continue یعنی ادامه دادن. این چیزیه که من شنیدم.
That's what I heard. That's what I heard. That's what I heard.
جان پول سمو دزدید.
John stole money from Sam. John stole money from Sam. John stole money from Sam.
Stole شکل گذشته استیل هست به معنی دزدیدن.